about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly. Total surveillance is already underway. It's only a matter of time before he leads us straight to Perseus.
Whoa.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there. The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
I'm moving!
Do the honors, Bell.
Let's go!
That's all my fucking spot!
All teams fan out. Advance to the main gate.
It's snipers, up ahead!
Windows.
Go, go!
What did these poor bastards do?
They finished their job.
They love a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Run out.
Sharp
as
ever.
Quiet all of a sudden. Stay sharp.
Contact!
Fuck! Is everyone all right? Bell, sweep for mines.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go!
Do the honors, Bell.
Go!
Strike fucking clock.
All teams fan out. Defense to the main gate.
Enemy fire. Up ahead.
Move it!
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Mark. Contact! Say we finally grab that drink when this is over.
Your persistence is admirable, Lazar.
That's not a no.
Jesus, get a fucking room, you two.
Lovely. This will come in handy. Mason, you missed one behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists.
Where?
Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move.
Meet you there, Park.
Crude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. Adler, We're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
Si no los detenemos.
¡Atentos, idiotas!
¡Voy a cubrirme!
¡Let's go!
¡Tenemos contacto!
Adler, we're heading inside. Lazar, man the door.
Got it, Mark.
Bell, canvass the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go. No.
Contact! Chopper coming in low. Gotta be Perseus. All teams, head to the roof.
Move! Move!
Adler, we gotta shoot some of the reinforcements circling the top.
Snipers.
Oh, shit.
They're everywhere.
Control
We're low on ammo.
Voy a moverme.
¡Llamada!
I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you will
be. It'll
be a proper draft.
Get ready. Here they come. Now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go! We don't have much time!
Voy a cubrirme!
Take cover!
Shit!
Team, my legs!
Contact in T-minus 10, 9,
the harness.
8, 7, 6,
your ass, Bell.
5.
That was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
How are we gonna pull that out of our ass?
Bell knows where it is.
Bell?
This goddamn science project was a failure!
Don't count Adler out yet. The man has a deep bag of tricks.
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Bell, I feel like I owe you. We're going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. They're of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit, heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.